I'm a man with a story to tell. A story about how a nation of immigrants stole everything by imposing their own legislation. The land before its time of birth had mothered so many nations. The people of this land had never felt depression or frustration. No, 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 no. As a kid listening to their lies, I spent time on detention. Most kids at school labeled me a seeker of attention. I went through school without breaking their rules, forced on me their education. I went through schools breaking all the rules, found myself a reputation. We can see what's going on and yet we won't be heard. We have a voice loud and strong, we even learned your words. No, 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 no. The battle's been long, our warriors weary of always getting an exemption for our pursuit of justice against a system that has no redemption. I'm a man who's expected to move forward in the right direction. There's no turning back what was done in the past. There's no time for reflection. We can see what's going on and yet we know it's not right. We have tried for too long just to set things right. No, 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 no. I saw what was wrong, I know what's right, I've seen so much deception. Democratic thieves living out their lives and justify their acts through election. Going on and yet we won't be heard. We have a voice loud and strong, we even learned your words. How can you be so ignorant, never hearing what's being said? A question's been raised for too many years and you still shake your head. No, 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 no.